Hello everyone, welcome to Lifestyle. Today I'm going to make raw mango dish. It is known as Aamer Tok in West Bengal. So let's get started. First we need raw mango or unripe mango. Now I'm going to peel it and cut them into the slices. Now take one bowl of water and add salt to it. Then soak the mango slices into the salted water for 5 to 10 minutes. Now simply rub them and take it out in another bowl and then wash them in normal water. It's a kind of sweet and sour dish. Now turn on the gas and place the kadhai over the gas. Then add little bit of mustard oil, it's around 1 teaspoon. Then goes a dry red chili. Now time to add spices. Here I use Panch Phoron. It contains cumin seeds or Jeera, nigella seeds or onion seeds or Kalonji, Saunf or fennel seeds, fenugreek or Methi and Radhuni or celery seeds. Mix them together. I will give you the details of Panch Phoron in my description box also. If you don't have these masalas, you can simply add mustard seeds instead of Panch Phoron. Now I am adding 1 teaspoon of Panch Phoron into the oil. Spices are crackling now, time to add mango slices. Now time to add little bit of turmeric powder or haldi, then add salt according to taste. And now give a quick mix. Now time to add water. Here I use 350 ml of water. Cook this on high flame. Now time to add sugar. Here I use 4 tablespoons of sugar, that is half cup of sugar. Adjust the amount of sugar according to sourness of mango and according to your taste. Now I'm going to cover it to cook the mango slices. Cover it for few minutes, then open the lid. It's boiling now, time to check whether the mango slices are cooked or not. Okay, it's perfectly cooked. It's ready now. Now turn off the gas and pour it on a bowl. This raw mango dish or Aamer Tok is a very popular dish in summer. We generally have it as a last course of our meal. You can store it up to 7 days on your fridge. Serve it cool. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, do like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.